say West, you say life. West!
Signs. Anyway, everybody's. sleep. I get this feeling just fading away. There's no one like you.
No one like you.
You used to find the sweets in my heart.
It's
such a shame. The world's apart.
Once again, I'm thinking about taking that easy way out. But if I let you go, I will never know what my life would be, holding you close to me. Will I ever see you smiling back at me? How will I know
if I let you go? How's everybody at this side?
Side
to help me sing this part. You ready?
And once again, I'm thinking about
you sing.
Taking the easy way out.
Perfect.
Spin it up.
But if I let you go, I will never know what my life would be. Holding you close to me. Will I ever see you smiling back at me?
Yeah.
Oh, seen a wonder of a fairy tale. You can take the future.
Sing it, Philby!
Thank you. Every city he'll go, oh Hong Kong. But tonight it was old Nicky, Keen and Mark.
Yeah. Well, what about poor old Shane? Oh yeah.
If we ever have a disagreement, I go, oh Nicky, won't you listen to what I'm gonna say?
Oh Nicky, just don't get it your own way.
And I go, hey Nicky, you're so fine. Reunion tour. Was anybody come along to that one? Great memories. And speaking of memories, actually, we first set foot in the Philippines. I'm gonna say 1999, 2000. We were all 18, 19 years of age. And our memories are of thousands of people at Manila Airport. And the police and the security said to us, you know, there's so many people, we're gonna need loads of, you know, police to get you out. And you were banging on the glass and banging on the doors. And it was brilliant. And we were telling everybody back home how amazing Southeast Asia and the Philippines was for Westlife. And then when we decided to come back on this tour, we said, wait till you see the airport. It's gonna be crazy. Not one of you. You've all grown up. You've got your own children. But you're still coming to the show and showing your support. Also, what's also good about being, I suppose being on stage and being in a band like this, particularly in the Philippines, is all the signs that you make and people think and do different things to be noticed, I guess, right? So, for example, 2 days ago in Singapore, there was a girl in the front row and she was holding up a pair of underwear and she said, I've had these for 22 years or 20 years. Would you mind signing them? So Keane, in fairness, Keane asked, he did the right, he did his own due diligence.
She never wore them.
He said, did you wear them? Did you clean them? And she said, never worn. So we signed them, okay? So and we threw them back. And speaking of people doing crazy things, so I don't know if you've seen this person over here. But we've got the lights up, I don't know if we've got any house lights, but it says, the wedding, or we left our wedding with our bridesmaids to attend your concert tonight. Which is in our wedding dress. I don't believe it. You just want to come on stage, don't you? But what I will do for you, if you come over here, the lads, come over, get a picture. There's somebody else over here who wants to speak. Shane, last word, keep going. So can we all do this? Okay, come on stage, all right. There's somebody else over here. Can anybody see us in our opening outfits?
She's still see our dress.
Well, they're actually Alexander McQueen. Has anybody ever heard of Alexander McQueen? He's a very big... But anyway, there's a guy in the audience tonight who's wearing one of our jackets. He's right there. Come on, let me get a photograph with the lads. Come on, let's go. There's three of the person over here who said, Nicky, you're my first love. Where's that sign? Come on, up on stage. So this girl here, where's Dave? Will, just that girl there with the sign. That girl there, Will, is quick, before you lose her. Hey, we don't have her. Well, there's one more person we'd like to invite up.
Nikki, hold on, before we go any further, we have to read this one out. I chose you over the Backstreet Boys. Backstreet Boys. We want to come up to see the Backstreet Boys.
Hey, nothing but a heartache. Hey, nothing but a heartache.
I need one more. Now, right there. There's some Irish in the audience today. We've got the ambassador in the room. We'd like to say hello.
We've even got someone from Strand Hill here tonight.
Yeah, we've got somebody from Strand Hill. But you know what? One of the girls, is going out with a guy from France who doesn't know who Westlife is. However, he's wearing the Irish flag colours. Come on up on stage, my roller girls and the lads. Come on, do you want to go with him? Okay, if you want to, come on, let's jump up and let's get this picture. Wait, how are you? I just got a shoulder in the face.
Trailer in Manila.
Felt like Manny Pacquiao.
Okay. I just want to say, it looks like they all broke into my house and stole my wardrobe.
Yes. Did you make this yourself? Where are you from, Manila?
Yes, I'm here from Manila.
Okay, are you joining the show?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Christian.
Give it up for Christian, everybody. What's your name?
Charlie.
Cherry. Give it up for Cherry, everybody. Okay, let's turn around, everybody. We've got a French guy here with the Irish colours on. Everybody smile. Everybody say Westlife. 1, 2, 3. How's it looking, guys? Can you see us? Can we turn off the lights? We're good to go. Let's not go out the spotlights there, guys, for 1 second. Thank you. There you go.
I'll find a picture.
One. That is easy to do. Look how beautiful it's going to be. 2, 3, down.
Still a little bit slow.
Everybody listening. Who doesn't understand what I'm saying?
I can go back further.
All right. Ready? One more practice. 1, 2, 3, down.
That's it.
1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, now! 1, 2, 3, up! Okay, now, we're gonna film this now. Everybody hold them up. Turn off the big spotlights at the back. Here we go. Everybody hold your phones up nice and high. Everybody, you ready? Scream as you do it. Manila, 1, 2, 3, down!
back to you, my trusted friend. We've known each other since we were 9 and 10. Together we've planned hills and dreams. Learned of loving ABCs, skip no hearts and skip no knees.
Goodbye, my friend, it's hard to die. Where all the birds are singing in the sky. Now that spring is in the air. Pretty girls out everywhere. Just think of me and I'll be there. We had joy, we had fun, we had seasons in the sun. But the hills that we climbed were just seasons out of time. Goodbye, Papa, please pray for me. I was the black sheep of the family. You tried to teach me right.
Without you, oh,
Everybody's looking for a sign. One thing remains in all of me. You find it in strange places. Places you never knew it could be. Some find it in the face.
Thank you. One more.
One more. One more.
Down, down.
I am strong and I am wise.
time.
You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy sea. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. Raise me up.
Thank you so much, everybody.